Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Metal Wolf Chaos. I heard you like metal. Wolves are cool and chaos is just fun. You know what? Let's go to Beverly Hills today. Why?
This is due to information that leaked out regarding some millionaires who are amassing capital to fund a resistance.
Well, I like money.
While the number of soldiers equipped with heavy firearms is great, if you pay higher attention to their attacks, they're no threat to your mobile army.
Like nobody else is in life.
The verticals in this battle theater are violent. Consider the advantages and disadvantages in the geographical features as you destroy all the target areas in the town.
Shouldn't be that bad.
This mission goes by the call name... Bring fashion back to the streets. Good luck.
Anyway, we got rid of the M4 for the MP7. We're going to add gear at the sniper rifle for now to put on the MML8. Let's go kill some stuff.
Enemy explosive devices are planted all over the city of Beverly Hills. Destroy all the bombs and liberate the town.
How am I going to destroy the bombs by shooting them?
Roger that.
Uh-oh.
This is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting. What you're looking at is the heinous terrorist Metawolf as seen from the air. Just what will become of Beverly Hills and its stately mansions where the streets smell of money? Stay tuned as this camera and I bring you all the news you want to know.
Well, I want you to give the right stuff.
Forget it. I'm going on ahead. It's a bit annoying, but... not enough to call for aspirin.
Bombs have been laid out all over town. Clean up the bombs while destroying the radar jamming station. Some scientists were among the...
All right, now we're in good shape.
They were used to develop new weapons.
Wait, what the freak is that thing? Oh, wait. I keep getting the wrong weapon out. I'm like, how bad am I hurt? I'm not hurt at all. Though it's weird that the big rocket launcher did nothing. Poison? I mean, luckily ammo's not a problem in this game. At least when things are not in bad shape. Target area destroyed. Alright, we're in a...
Oh lord! The National Guard troops have been defeated! Metal Wolf has annihilated the troops and plans to capture Beverly Hills. His endgame must be money. This could be the world's biggest heist.
Finally, the bombs are showing up on radar, but not well enough for all the bombs in town to show up.
So you're telling me there's another one. Come on, I cannot.
Mr. President, that's a bomb.
Yes, it is.
If approached carelessly, it will detonate. Destroy it from a safe distance.
I swear, if I should have brought the sniper rifle, you're gonna be very upset. What? I mean, I bring his bonus funds, but... it's kind of weird how they just appeared. What? Helicopter.
Oh, this looks promising. The pride of the U.S. military. Blackhawks raise their ugly heads.
That's not fun. Okay, I need to go back and shoot the missile or the bomb down behind me.
If
Before you go, you paid attention. Okay, let me go back over here. Well, the problem was, it just driven to me, not even thinking about it. So we're gonna go this way now, because screw the other direction. Music's kind of good in this game. Not bad for an older game. Another Blackhawk. My little Desert Eagle here is just like, I'm just trying to shoot the building. Alright, I think I gotta destroy this thing first. Why do I hear another vehicle? A better bar off me. I don't like that. Defensive augment. Okay. I wish the map would stop going left and right, or in and out. Okay, I get it. I'm supposed to go kill stuff. I hate that I'm trying not to get, like, right up on
them. Metal Wolf has infiltrated the garden of a big mansion, the home of international superstar Money Money Gold. What business does Metal Wolf have with a $3.2 billion man? Maybe he's going to take out a loan.
We're ignoring the fact, you know, I'm getting shot at by 100 different things, but freaking propaganda.
Oh man, he's destroying the mansion.
No, I'm not.
Destruction of personal property to the breaking and entering charges. The U.S. Constitution is downright powerless against Metal Wolf's evil. Troops has been defeated.
Oh, what a sock in it.
Wait, oh, bus got back. Did it just do a flip? Oh. That wasn't even fair. I wasn't even paying attention to it for it. Hostile. But that was a... It wasn't a bomb truck, it was a hostage truck. Are you serious? They changed the rules again? Oh, that's dumb. That makes me very unhappy. Okay, there we go. Bonus for metal, shield unit, whatever that is. All right, we're in a pretty good spot right now. I have more health than I did previously. Yeah, I know I'm back here, but we're missile alert. Freaking another, oh my god, there's Blackhawks everywhere. freaking, there's so many freaking everything here. Oh, there we go. That's not terrible. I'm gonna stop using that empty set for a second. Because I know ammo is starting to get a little hard.
Another military position has been destroyed. My fellow Americans, support our troops with all your hearts.
Don't worry about his yammering commentary. A musician was in the POWs you rescued. I wonder if the vice president wants to go as far as to control the music in America.
I didn't mean to hit that. That's dumb. I was trying to kill the tank and I shot the people. Oops. Alright, I need to kill these guys. I wonder if I can just trigger it and run. Is that an option? Okay, that truck didn't have a shot. Did it not die? Okay, it just didn't shut off on the radar yet, so I gotta keep that in mind. Oh, I have to kill these stupid helicopters. Another one down. I do have 30 missiles left, so I'm not that concerned at the moment. Freaking. Okay, game. Chill out with the rockets. I mean, I'm aware it is, it's just there's so many freaking enemies and I'm trying to do whatever I want. It's not working. Why are these things so tanky? Still in full health somehow. That part shocks me more than anything. I've taken so much crap in the last minute or so. Alright, can I just shoot you with a gun? Yeah, cool. I do enjoy the fact is, for this third person shooter, if you just let... If it's on the screen when you're shooting, it'll kill it. Okay, I need to find rockets desperately. Because this whole lack of ammo is starting to hurt. White EW. M4A1PA, it's not what I... Oh, there's like three of you all now. I'm just gonna ignore you all at this point. There's really no point of fighting you all. crap ton of damage, but... Oh, that's gonna do a lot of work. Wow, that's rude. There's no more missiles, so I'm not concerned about that area. But the lack of rockets are a problem. I need to get another weapon when we do the store stuff. IDW, I don't need that. There's just so much stuff shooting at me. It's like, what are you supposed to really do in theory? Augment, light arms, come on, game. Ooh, I have like no health. Ooh. Okay, I need to save them, but with no health going to this last section with I think 3 bombs, this is not. A good idea. I heard a help. Nothing. I wonder if that actually helped me doing that. I wonder why we could play it. More missiles over there. This is gonna be dumb if this actually works.
Is too dangerous. Our news team is seeking refuge, but our coverage of these events will continue, because yes, the pen is still mightier than the sword. This has been Peter McDonald for DNN.
Yes, the pen is smarter, mightier.
I'm sure those wealthy fat cats will repair the damage, making their homes even more beautiful than before. Nice work, Mr. President.
Thank you. I'm amazing at everything I do. I did a horrible job rescuing people. Dang, I got a lot of KO points. And a lot of money in general. And the M4. I have no problems with this. In Liberty, Beverly Hills, the president gained financial support of some American Brothers citizens who poured money into his campaign. Anti-Hawk sentiment had a new hero, and that hero's name was Michael Wilson. That would bring a thrilling story to life. The blockbuster Metal Wolf was shot with a box office track for 42 weeks, won multiple Oscars. Naturally, the film's theme song number one single is penned by the international superstar Manny Gold. What a Beverly Hills. But why is...
By the way, Jody, what happened with yesterday's email?
The Information Management Department succeeded in contacting the source of the email.
Okay.
Really? Let me hear it.
I am the one who formed the resistance to put a stop to Richard Hawk and his recklessness. Right now I'm aiming for a united uprising and seek volunteers. Metal Wolf, we eagerly await your rampage.
Great. They haven't sold out hope yet.
Mr. President, I haven't been this happy since that supermarket going out of business sale when I was searching for my favorite candy and...
Please shut up, Jody.
I found the last box all covered in dust at the back of the rack.
Please shut up, Jody.
And the expiration date was still good.
Oh my god, Jody.
I know the feeling, Jody. Brief me on the next battlefield.
Sure, Mr. President.
So we do have Phoenix and the Grand Canyon to do. We do have one more task in California, and I think that will be our next job.
On the prison island, all the shelling and
I think we talked about the first episode after San Fran's. But the big thing is developing. So we have 300K now. What is really cool is to develop weapons. It's just going to press the button and hope for the best. So, like, the bazooka. As we figured out, we needed a better bazooka. And we got one. I don't really want a sniper, but we can also manufacture stuff, and I want to manufacture either, well, the M2. Let's get the M2 straight out. I can't do anything else right offhand, because I just spent all my money on it, but you know what? That's okay. I need a railgun. It's a terrible idea. Charge time 100 and... You know what? Why not? Next time on Metal Wolf Chaos, we're gonna be tackling... Oh, autosaves. That's interesting. We're gonna be tackling Alcatraz. I'll see you then.